defense on the inside. Lee Fincher on the outside. Green flag in the air. We're one more time. Green flag racing. Well, three-way drag down the back straightaways. Stacy Tyler, Tracy Dansby. Oh, Stacy doing some bobbing and weaving. Jack Barfield Jr. on the high side in the 1-1-5 as he's racing Justin Collins down the back straightaway. Collins, Jack Barfield, Shannon Stockwell, and here comes Howard Willis from the back of the pack, trying to get that fourth spot as we got three wide coming out of turn number four. Tracy Dansby Jr. in the 1-5, here comes Howard Willis down low, can't quite make it stick that time around. Justin Collins, Jack Barfield Jr., Shannon Stockwell, Tracy Dansby Jr., and Howard Willis. Justin Collins starting to stretch it out just a little bit in that zero car. Jack Barfield Jr. trying to hold on to that second spot as they tiptoe through turn one and two. Justin Collins coming up on some lap traffic. Barfield down low. Here comes Tracy Dansby in the 15 machine as he is right on the 1-1-5. It's still Justin Collins. Michael Brown in the 29M. He goes around and around. That will bring out our dreaded O'Yella one more time. Woo! I tell you what, we got some fast cars getting ready to challenge for that lead up here. Out of turn four. Green flag one more time. Hey! Collins goes in with a little bounce. Tracy Dansby has to check up. Barfield being challenged by Howard Willis. No, that's Shannon Tankers. Shannon Stockwell, here comes Howard Willis running in that fifth spot. It's Justin Collins, Tracy Dansby Jr. One more time brings out the old dreaded yellow. You know, there's I'll tell you what, the track is in good shape. Yes, it is a little dust sprayed down into turn three. Out of turn four, green flag one more. coming out. We got us a new leader, Tyce Bisbee Jr., in the 15 machine. Howard Willis sneaking it down low in the 23 machine as he tries to run down Bisbee. Jack Barfield Jr. challenging him on the high side. Howard Willis driving it in pretty deep, trying to hang on to that second spot. Jack Barfield Jr. on the high side. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Stacy Tyler in the 84, around backwards over in turn two. Tell you the 115 of Jack Barfield Jr. He's given the old school Howard Willis everything he can handle. Meanwhile, giving Tracy Densby a chance to get on and pull that 15 machine and stretch it on out. Justin Collins, maybe his tires might have went away here in the 15 machine, off into turn number three, past the orange cone. Mark Asher looks him over, and we go green one more time. Howard Willis knocking on the back door. looks like Howard Willis took that 23 car as he is going to drive his modified. But Howard Willis putting on a super race up here at the front with Tracy Densby Jr. Tracy Densby Jr. Hey, Tracy, heck of a good run. Tell you, Howard come up there, he tried to stick that nose up there for about, gave you a chance once we had the restart. But I tell you what, you had this car running good. You were patient, got past, I think Justin might have burned his tires up or something, but you got on by him. It doesn't matter, after all the dust clears, you get the checker flag on the stick. Who do we think, my brother?